Today, I'm going to share with you the customer journey simplified for your business. Now, number one, search for something when they need it most. That's what your customers do. They're searching when they need a service most. Step number two, the business at the top with the best reviews is then clicked on. Step number three, the customer then looks at the price. If the customer is ready to buy and the price is right, they're gonna buy it, just like you would on Amazon.com. If they're not ready to buy, they're just shopping or the price is too high, they exit. So my question for you as a business owner, do you show up first with the best reviews when someone searches for your services? My second question for you, how do you follow up with those that exit and are not ready to buy? If you can answer both of those questions and have that system in place already, your business will be successful. If you don't, it's time to get those set up.
Hey there, my name is Brad Smith, owner and founder of HealthLinks.com. It's my mission and my passion to help others with their business. So if I can be your coach, your mentor, or help you in any way, that's my goal. My goal is to bring you value. So let me know if there's anything I can help you with, and I look forward to working with you.